In this video, I'm going to show you how to add captcha to your contact page. This will help you to reduce spam messages from bots to your website. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, enable the bell icon so that you'll be notified for new video updates. So to add the captcha, go to your dashboard. Then go to your plugins and click add new. We are going to add the contact form first before the captcha. So type contact form 7. So this is contact form 7. Click install now and click activate. So after installing and activating the plugin, go and click settings, then scroll down, click edit, then we are going to copy this HTML . Go to your dashboard, then go to pages, go to all pages. Then go to the page you want to put the contact form. So I'll go to my contact page, click edit. Then paste it here. Paste the HTML here. Paste. Then click update. If I click view post, view page, you can see that I've successfully added the contact form. So to add the captcha to this contact form, go to your dashboard, go to plugins, then click add new, then type contact form 7 reCaptcha, contact form 7 captcha. So scroll down. So this is the plugin we are going to install. So click install now and click activate. So go to the plugin and click settings. Now here we are going to paste the site key. So click here. Click here. Then select version 2. So enter your site label. So I will enter Tech Tip. That is the name of my blog. This is my blog website. So Tech Tip. Make sure the version 2 is selected. Then enter your domain name here. zeni.com.ng. Then click accept captcha. Scroll down and click submit. Now here we are going to copy the site key. So copy the site key. Go back and paste it here in the site key. Then go back to the page and copy the secret key. And paste it here in the secret key. Now in this box, you are going to enter your error message here. So I will type invalid captcha. So click save settings. Now copy this HTML code. Copy it, go to your dashboard and go to contact, go to contact forms. Now scroll down, click edit. So we are going to paste the HTML here. So paste it, click paste, then click save. Now, if you go back to my contact form, you can see that the captcha have appeared here. So if a visitor want to send message, enter their name, their email address, and the subject, then type their message here and click on the captcha. They can send their message successfully by pushing submit. So you can see, thank you, your message has been sent. So if they enter their name, their email, their subject, and their message without clicking the robot and click submit, you get an error message, invalid captcha. So to change this error message, go back to your contact form, captcha, click save things. Then click here, edit the message here. You can replace it with your own message. So I will type, please enter the captcha and click save settings. So if they enter their name, their email address, and their subject, then type their message without clicking the I'm a robot and click submit, you can get another error message like this. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Enable the bell icon to receive more videos like this. See you in the next video.